Hi, I'm Carrie Obedzinski, Business Development Manager at Times Microwave Systems. Welcome to Real Times, our vlog where we talk about industry trends, new products, and everything coax. Today we have a special guest with us, Maria Calia, our Space Program Manager. And we're going to talk about one of the things that comes up when we're talking with our customers about space, which is multipaction. Did I say that right?
You did say that
okay,
right.
Okay, good.
Yeah, it's a lot of words, a lot of letters in there.
Yes.
And you know, it's just as complicated as it sounds.
So what is multipaction?
Multipaction is the discharge, is an electrical, an electric discharge
okay.
inside cavities in space. It only happens in vacuum, and it's basically a buildup of RF energy inside a cavity. Some materials are more likely to multipack than others. So every system designer is, you know, is going to try to mitigate. You can only try to mitigate for this. Every application is unique. Certain frequencies are more critical. The temperature has an impact. Usually, you know, it's something that could be happening when power is applied because, you know, you have excitation of RF fields with the power. And so that's when you're likely to have discharge of electrons, which, you know, are going to basically bump inside the cavities of, say, a coaxial connector. Okay. And two things could happen. Either these particles can get absorbed or can emit another or one or more particles. So that's
how does that affect like RF interconnect then?
So what happens is you keep doing this with the electrons going back and forth, you build up a charge.
Mm-hmm.
And when this charge is large enough, you could have a short inside your connector. It could literally destroy your interface or you know, create system failure. Yeah.
And in space, there's
no room for failure. Exactly.
Yeah, no room for failure. So
exactly.
At times, do we have specific solutions that we work on for this?
We certainly do.
Okay.
You know, we design connectors with special materials that are less likely to multipack.
Okay.
We also design our interfaces in such a way that there are no direct gaps or line of sights between mm-hmm. metal conductors, which are more likely to discharge as opposed to not emit.
Okay.
So again, we have a lot of expertise. We have, you know, we have implemented it in the number of applications that are now flying, and you know, it's great. It's reliable.
Okay.
And you know, no chance for failure again. It's
great. Well, you can't have any failure. I mean, there's too many movies out there that are now reality, right?
I know.
Right. So we want to make sure that whatever products that we put our name on and go up there are, you know, safe.
We stand behind it.
That's right.
100%. And we're proud of it.
That's wonderful. Well, thank you for being with us today. I really appreciate it.
Thank you.
Again, this is Real Times. If you have any questions, please email us at realtimes@timesmicro.com. If you enjoyed our vlog, please like it, share it. And until next time, stay healthy and thanks for watching.